up, guys? It's your boy Overdue Adam here. Guys, here's another video. This time we're going to be checking out a channel, and this video that on this channel, I want you guys to look at the. I'm going to put it in the description too. Look at what Muslims really do, guys. I want you guys to check out their history, check out what they've done. You know, all the above. You know, yeah, let's protect them. No, we shouldn't fucking protect them because they kill innocent people. They rape women. They degrade women. They do multiple things, guys. That are really is terrible. And they teach kids to decapitate at like 4 years old. So yeah, great freaking religion and culture. So yeah, guys, go check them out in the description, the video, and you might change your mind on what the religion of the fucking Muslims are. So yeah. I am a full hater. I hate fucking Muslims. You know, I hate them because they hate other religions. They think their religion is the superpower, and it's not. And everybody should have their opinion on who think is what is God and everything else. And I don't say, I don't make fun of freaking Chinese, and I don't make fun of Japanese for the religion. Or I don't tell people to not believe in Buddha or whatever. That's their beliefs, and that's just how it is. And killing Christians, Jews especially, and burning the American flag. Do you guys not realize that these guys really hate the United States? Like, we need to get rid of these motherfuckers before they get rid of us. Hint, hint! Yeah, guys, just check out the video. You will 100% agree with me. And you might disagree. Put it in the comments below if you disagree. I want to hear your opinion and why. And maybe I'll straighten you out, or you might straighten me out. We'll see. But yeah, guys, I got two clips I'm going to put in the end of this video. One was eh, and the other one was eh. But, you know, eh is okay than nothing. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the clip. Remember, go check out the video, and I'll see y'all later. Bye! No! Oh yes, guys, before I continue to the rest of this video, I'm gonna add this to the trick shorts, at the end of the video, the trick shorts, and I'm gonna tell you guys for 1 second, real quick, I'm not gonna be recording or doing a gameplay for around 5 days next week, the 13th through the 15th, and the weekend after that, the 16th and 17th, those are the weekends. So I'm not going to be able to do or get any, I might stream when I'm at the beach, I'm going to be at the beach with family, you know, trying to relax and, you know, try to have some fun, because, you know, if you don't have fun once in a while, it gets really, really hectic and you will get anger problems like me. So yeah, 100%, best advice that I can give you guys, if you work in construction or anything hands-on, always try to get something out of the year, some type of break, go to the beach, have some fun, have something to do at the beach, you know, go in the water, surf, or whatever. Have fun, because in the end of the day, guys, it is a fucking clusterfuck when you're in fucking construction. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to like, subscribe, follow my Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all that good jazz, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and peace out.